So this is a song I think everyone could probably relate to. Life is full of many disappointments. For me, it's a lot of people close to me who've let me down or said things, done things that, I don't know, I guess I never would have seen come from that person. So another part of this song is that person or people in my life that I've grown to be disappointed in or been disappointed by. They kind of taught me how to live without any sort of expectations from anybody. And I've learned to live by that all the time, which is kind of a sad thing, but you never know. I run into fake people all the time. I don't like fake people. I can't fathom why anybody would want to make up a personality that's not real, that's not them. I find that type of person hard to respect for many reasons. I find that those types of people are usually selfish in a way. So that's kind of what this next song is about. It's called No Place.